nature's birth. Long lay the world in sin and ever pining, till he appeared and the